The stability of ordinary matter has long been a subject of both theoretical and experimental interests. The electron is stable because of electric charge conservation. On the other hand, in the standard model, the stability of the proton is guaranteed by the accidental global symmetry of baryon number at the renormalizable level. In models of quark-lepton unification, such as the grand unified theories, GUTS, baryon number is necessarily violated. As a result, the proton is not stable, and decays dominantly into E plus pi 0, in non-supersymmetric theories, or K plus nu bar, in supersymmetric theories. Theoretical predictions of proton lifetime for representative GUT models are presented. Current super K data rule out the gray shaded regions. Future sensitivities from JUNO, DUNE, Thea, and Hyper K are also specified in the diagram. In short, well-motivated non-SUSY and SUSY GUTs generically predict rates of baryon number violating processes that can be probed by next-generation experiments if not already ruled out by the current experimental data. As a cautionary remark, it is worth noting that none of the predictions in figure are actually sharp. One typically encounters ranges stretching over several orders of magnitude. This has to do with a number of theoretical uncertainties affecting the precision of the calculations at various levels of significance. These detectors used for next-generation neutrino experiments have the capability to improve the existing limits on nucleon lifetime by up to two orders of magnitude. A broad class of GUT models, both non-supersymmetric and supersymmetric, can be probed. The discovery of baryon number violation will be an unambiguous signal of new physics, and therefore, it is important to search for as many baryon number violating channels as possible.